We did them axioms 1, 2, 3, and random variables in tow, and expectations of it all. Get more ability in probability. You've seen it all on my blackboard. Learn about density and of uncertainty, of independence and entropy. The sum rule and the product rule give marginals and conditionals, and you get Bayes' formulation. Get more ability in probability. You've seen it all on my blackboard. Learn about density and of uncertainty, of independence and entropy. Bernoulli likes to flip a coin. Binomial wants to add them up. It's geometric till it's one. Poisson, the buses that you missed, an exponential, then your weight, it all adds up to good old Gauss. When you count up your frequencies, add one above and two below, due to the beta density. Function's density, divide by its derivative, and if it's minus, make it plus. If you take sums of variables, you want their probability. It comes out as convolution. Get more ability and probability. You've seen it all on my blackboard. Learn about density and of uncertainty, of independence and entropy. Convolutions are very dull. It's best to look at their transforms, and you get multiplication. The Gaussian makes a big comeback. It's the limit of all the sums and can be multivariate too. decisions and estimation are best when data is involved, if you know probability. Hypothesizing true or false may be a worthwhile aim to seek, but use the answers carefully. Get more ability and probability. You've seen it all on my blackboard. Learn about density and of uncertainty, of independence and entropy. Get more ability and probability. You've seen it all on my blackboard. Learn about density and of uncertainty, of independence and entropy.